pit bull attacks a young boy right in front of his home.
That boy is now being treated at Arnold Palmer Hospital. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe-Brown is live at Orange County Animal Services with the latest. And Gail, this was a close call for the boy and his family.
Absolutely. You know, as the father tried to protect his son, get him away from that dog, he was injured too. He had minor injuries. And Orange County Animal Services is trying to find the owner of that dog. Neighbors along Coral Reef Drive in East Orange County can't believe what happened this morning. Some are furious.
It makes me angry that, you know, people own dogs and they let them run loose like that, especially that type of dog.
A three-year-old boy was bitten in the face and legs after a stray pit bull mix came into his yard. Investigators say the family was outside their house here when the father noticed that a stray dog was on top of his son, attacking him. Then their own pet dog broke loose and attacked that stray dog, giving the mother a chance to collect the son to get into the house for safety. But it didn't stop there. That stray dog continued biting that little boy on his legs. The three-year-old was flown to Arnold Palmer Hospital. Orange County Animal Control is investigating.
Well, the only reports that I have coming from the hospital were that there were lacerations to the ear, to the head, and some other puncture wounds as well. Certainly, our thoughts and are with the family right now, especially since it's not the first time that this happens to this child.
In October of 2009, in a totally separate case, the youngster was bitten on his legs at a friend's house. In today's case, Orange County Sheriff's deputies had to shoot and kill the dog. Pet owners tell us they have also seen strays in the neighborhood.
We need to round up the strays, and whoever has dogs like that, if they can't take them, the dogs need to be taken away from the owners, because like I said, there's no such thing as a bad dog, there's a bad owner.
Orange County Animal Services is combing that neighborhood, trying to find the owner. Now, when he or she is located, they could face some civil citations, anything from allowing the animal to run loose to allowing it to act aggressively. In Orange County, I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown, WESH 2 News.